Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to talk about Ahsoka Season 1 Episode 5. Now this might be the episode where in the final moments we will finally see the back of Thrawn, which was also seen in the trailer of the series, as the whole episode will be focusing on getting to where he is trapped, and with him, Ezra might also be stuck there. It will definitely include some fight scenes, maybe with Morgan. Now Morgan might succeed in getting the Eye of Sion running, so maybe our rebels will also try to get to that distinct galaxy with the help of those flying giant whales, which are known as Purgles, as they do migrate and can literally lead them to the destination. But before that, they will need to figure out how do they take their help. And yes, Sabine might finally be able to connect and channel the Force, so she might be seen practicing on how to control it. So guys, stay tuned for further more updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't. Thank you.